Call of Duty: Modern Warfare 2 is a first-person shooter developed by Infinity Ward and published by Activision. Unlike previous installments of the Call of Duty series, Call of Duty: Modern Warfare 2 is based in a fictional war set in 2013. One of the best things about COD is the in-depth storyline, which allows you to play a variety of characters.
I like the way it follows on from the last one. I think it's really good. You get in-depth with the characters. It's like, you play three different, I think you play a couple, you play quite a few different characters, which makes everything like really good. I really like it. I like the mission where you snipers, I like the stealth missions. The stealth missions are the best ones.
Yeah.
Because it's not all bang, bang, bang. It's more like, gotta take your time, you gotta go for it, you know? I like the ending. The ending as a single player is absolutely amazing. Yes. I'm not gonna ruin that with you.
One of the most played game modes is multiplayer, and this is why.
How you get to play people from all the way around the world. Favorite game mode is probably Free Force, because, you go around killing everyone, you have to rely on anyone. Anyone else, you just, you're on your own, basically. I obviously the scavenger, bit of stopping power, and Ninja, that was a good one. And my favorite map is probably Overgrown, just because, well, I just go for building and kill everyone. Yeah, most of it is a team game. It's only really 3-4 between them. And the Kane, but no one ever plays that.
Overall, Call of Duty has been rated one of the best games of the year. As of 2010, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 has been the second highest grossing game ever. As Call of Duty is such a phenomenon, many people went to the midnight opening to get their very own copies. Many people ask me what makes Call of Duty so addictive. It's because the multiplayer is so big. You can customize what equipment you take with you when you're playing. You can also customize your killstreaks to add another layer of the multiplayer experience. One of the best things about COD is the more you play it, the more score you get to unlock new guns and new killstreaks to use whilst you're playing. Many people compare this game to Halo 3 and Gears of War, but in my opinion this game is a lot better, as it feels more realistic and you actually feel like you're a part of something bigger. Call of Duty is one of the best multiplayer games of all time, so go and pick up your copy now.